Now we will discuss about the equilibrium constant expression for this reaction. 2Cu plus aqueous plus Zn is